Okay, so we're solving this system and we're solving it by graphing. I can't make you graph, we're not graphing. All you're doing is looking at this and determining where the heck is the solution. So the solution, guys, it's the ordered pair where these babies cross. So what's the x, y coordinate here? So this is x is -2 and up 1. So when you go to type this in, don't forget your parentheses. -2, a comma, and a 1. No spaces. That's all it is. You just look at the solution is where the lines cross, just the intersection.